Help!
Give her back. Hey, Hank, this is my last letter of the day.
Is that another letter from Charlene?
Actually, it's for, Mr. Trunkov.
Me? Letter? Strange. Is it the FBI?
Just open it.
Okay, Truck. They never send letters. I wonder what they want.
Oh, come on, man. It's a family. What does it say?
It's an invitation to the island with my parents and 3 plane tickets.
Hey, man, I didn't know your parents were real.
Yes.
You should bring Axel, too.
Axel is good.
Yes, sir, I'll be there.
You know, Galapagos Islands is beautiful this time of year.
Okay.
Ish.
It's vacation time, boys.
Oh, yeah. I really wish we had seats together.
Same thing happened to me. My friend's over there.
Yo, FS5, you're so old, bro.
Hello, ma'am. Can I get spaghetti?
Feel that, man? Perfect weather.
Yes. It's beautiful out.
Son, it's us.
Honey.
Hello, mother. Hello, father.
Son, we hear of a great treasure off the coast of Ferdinandia.
You know I've always had a passion for marine life.
Miss West, my great-uncle, former roommate, girlfriend's dad, was a marine biologist, yes.
You must be the witch we heard about.
It's a pleasure.
Nice to meet you, Mr. and Mrs. Trunkov.
Tomorrow, we go out. Okay, we're out far enough.
Me and Axel will be right there.
We're just finishing our game, yes.
Watch out for the giant squid.
Squid?
Sorry, son.
What? Hell!
Damn it, he always does this.
Go, boat!
I got some gold and jewels, yes.
Not the time. Oh, damn!
I found treasure earlier.
This is worth millions.
Grab it and go.
How are we gonna get out of here?
Did you forget I could teleport? Happy Halloween!
Just a sacrifice.
Not to your buddies.
Definitely not.
3 pina coladas. Right here.
I think we are lost.
I'm alright. Nobody but about me. Why you got to give me a fight?